This woman was paralyzed and in a wheelchair for 20 years, and Jesus healed her. Check this out. This is my friend, Preacher Jay, and he just pulled her out of a wheelchair. Look at how wobbly her legs are. You can clearly tell that she was paralyzed, and she's currently being healed right now. Watch as she gets stronger and stronger, and Jesus heals her body. Jesus really is alive. If you believe in miracles, make sure that you subscribe for more.